have the base and platform, it enables you to keep developing further.
There's an inertia to change with the older generation.
I think they also need to market themselves more.
Bagrrys as a brand has been around for over 25 years, and we've been positioned on honest health and wellness right from the start. So the focus has been on making really high quality products which are good for your body, which, you know, drive a functional benefit and eventually are good for you for a long term, you know, healthy lifestyle. So we've created categories like muesli, oats, bran.
I want to know from you, with your experience, what do you think has really changed in consumer behavior in the last 5 years with respect to consumption? What sort of new trends are emerging which is helping businesses like yours?
What we've seen is the last 5 years have become extremely exciting, largely because things like nutrition, honest health, you know, the advent of the smartphone, people are deciphering nutritional information a lot better. Earlier, it was always a push-based sell that we had to do in terms of educating not just consumers but also retailers and channel partners and nutrition partners about the work we were doing. But now it's more pull-based in the sense that consumers are far more aware today than ever before. There's also a trend of premiumization. So consumers are seeking good solutions which are premium in nature. They're willing to spend on their nutrition more than ever before because we use very high quality ingredients. Our ingredients are imported from the best sources from around the world. So we try and create products that are, you know, the best possible and using premium ingredients. Now there's a value to that consumers are willing to pay, which is really good. The third aspect is convenience. So convenience has also been extremely important as a emerging trend. People are looking at more and more quick and easy solutions because now you don't have the liberty to, you know, prepare a breakfast. You don't have time to actually cook at home. So how can you make food convenient and nutritious at the same time? Because many a times it's a trade-off. And also there's a trade-off between health and taste. So those are things that as an organization we've tried to, you know, overcome and actually create healthy solutions which are great tasting as well as very, very convenient to consume.
Anything that besides consumer behavior, anything that you of course see, consumption has changed, ecosystem has changed, but what is the most remarkable change that you see and that you have percolated to the business?
See, I think to be very honest, my parents have given a fantastic platform. They entered into a category way before time. And really were very patient with nurturing it, building it, you know, block by block and region by region. I think the evolution we've seen is that as an organization, both in terms of what we offer and what we're doing today, it's far more diverse. Like, we realize that as a brand, there are plenty of opportunities that we have, either in the quick service restaurant space or in the nutrition space, which are, you know, white spaces for us, which we're exploiting. Also, the consumer evolution today is a big plus. Suddenly you have a very large millennial population, you know, waiting to consume the products you make, and that's something which I feel is one of our best opportunities also. And and the way we are approaching products is very different. Earlier it was more supply chain driven, so everything was driven more by what we can make. Now it is completely driven by what our consumers want. So if there's something which fits our consumers' lifestyle, we have a process of, you know, trying to make that product. And the way we do R&D is also evolved over time. The way we approach the markets evolved over time. I think as an organization, we were a product-centric organization because we have a lineage of supply chain. We've been, you know, in the food manufacturing business for over 50 years. But now we are also a consumer-centric brand, which is what, you know, is leading us into the next generation of consumers. I think the market's really opening up, so the more competition that comes, it's all helping us expand the market. We are here to do, you know, what we know best in terms of our space, but I see that there's a lot more opportunity here in India.